teach next to Mr. Jernigan so these warm-ups haunt my dreams. You should hear these when they're practicing. They should be practicing their scales. All right, the concert band, their first number will be Infinity March.
Thank you. And I would like to say a thank you to Zoe Woods, who volunteered to help us out a little bit on our march. We needed more than one drummer, so she volunteered and came in, ran into class a couple of times and played with them. A really did a nice job and helped us out. This band started 4 years ago when I came back here at about 10 students. This year we're up to 24. Next year, it should be about 45 or 50. If you can tell as we move through the groups, the maturity level of the way they sound, the way they behave, keeps increasing as we move up toward the upper groups, and then right on over into the high school band as well. So we're going to take just a second. This will be even quicker than the last transition. And move the concert band off and bring the symphonic band up.